This exercise is the kettlebell one arm swing. We will be targeting the deltoids, quads, as hamstrings, as well as the core. So we're gonna start with a squat position, shoulders pulled back, core engaged, toes very slightly pointing out. We're gonna have a hand on the hip, squatting down, swinging as we raise the dumbbell. We wanna get as much momentum with the arm as we can.